It's a federal offense. You can go to jail for like 10 years.
But he's lying. If you are such a hacker, DDoS me down. Go, just do it.
He will DDoS you. He will do it.
I don't care.
Eat my CPU. Eat. Hardcore demolition.
He's lucky, because if I want to see him try and hack me, because he can't touch me, mainly because of any hack that actually enters my system goes straight back at them. I've got something that I made that's kind of like a deflective shield against other hacks. So it's like a cheat detector kind of thing. So if it enters my computer at all, it's going to go straight back at it.
Enemy down!
Guys, careful, on the other team, Lights is coming over to your team. I'm right behind him, just watching him being a douche. Just... I'm literally just watching him.
UKIA.
Don't plan, eh? Just leave
him. I'm not even gonna fight any of the other team, I'm just gonna leave everyone. And just... well... I guess stay out of it. Dumb part.
Wait, what's my IP like?
Wait a minute, it's... ooh, it's hard... wait, what?
Only 18 kills.
You get through these games pretty fast, dude.
He doesn't realize how much of a hacker I am.
He's trying to make me look like the hacker.
I'm such a big hacker than him. I even created a hack that actually unblocks the whole school internet. No, wrong IP address. That is so the wrong IP. That's the fake one I set up. Heh. I want to try to see if you find the real one.
Shoot it down. UAV
inbound. Oh, I know my IP and it ain't that. Because I was using my IP.
He's probably in a hacking clan. But oh yeah, look at me, I'm such good. I'm top shit. Oh wait, no, I need hacks to win.
I bet that actually
guys, do not prompt him. Do not prompt him.
What?
Mainly because of what he just did, okay? If he can get... if he can get into my IP address, which that's actually not my IP address, that's my fake one. But if he can do that to me, it means he can do it to you.
I don't care if he can do it to me, I'll just contact the police if he does it.
Same.
Anyway,
he can do it.
Plus, I already have his Steam profile up, so they can trace the Steam profile to him and his laptop.
Exactly.
So if you
I'm gonna get my mum right now to call the cops. I'll be right back, okay?
They're not open.
Yeah,
nothing but they're open today. No matter what, cops are open. Right. Cops are open.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, fuck off.
I'm gonna disable his whole Steam account. Hold on, guys. Okay, so Lights also plays as, Illumination, which I've also seen Illumination. But I also found out that Lights is actually using one of my friend's, account names. Does any of you guys know Skylord Tree at all?
Yeah. I have Skylord Tree.
I think I've heard of the name.
Because of Skylord Tree, his secondary name is Lights. Which is kind of hard because the Lights here is level 29 when Skylord is actually Prestige Master. So it means he's been on Steam longer than this guy. Or at least been on Black Ops longer than this guy. And now look what he's done to his clan tag. Just look at it. Rip off.
Yeah,
Man, it's because of the shield. He's just, what the?
Yeah, but they're only for himself, so they're not really that.
Exactly, you can't do it to our team or anything. Luckily it's not just doing. Ain't really much of a hacker.
He just hacked in like... Yeah, he's using aimbots and wall hack.
Technically it's not just to himself. And he's actually got control over this whole system right now. I swear to God, he can't touch me. If he does, it sends a hack straight back at him. I've on purposely made this. Now I'm doing something.
Oh, it's Zeke!
Wait, Ducky, can you just hold on, man? Just hold on, we're gonna disable this freaking steamy.
I'm trying to
make a machine
out of it.
No, he said, you think I'll just DDoS you. I will get everything.